Actress Priyanka Chopra and American singer Nick Jonas on Saturday solemnized their relationship with a traditional Indian ceremony in the presence of their close family and friends in Mumbai. The ceremony held at Priyanka's residence. The photographs from the ceremony did the rounds on social media, but an official statement or update from the celebrities is still awaited. The former beauty queen was dressed in a subtle yellow designer ensemble, and Nick wore a pristine white kurta churidar as he performed the puja. One of the photographs shows Nick cozying up to Priyanka, who holds on to him as they stand against a green background with a logo that reads NP, merged together to denote the amalgamation of the first letter of both their names. In one of the photo, Nick's parents are also sitting in traditional attire. The increased activity at Priyanka's residence since the past 2 to 3 days had indicated preparations for a celebration. On Friday evening, people were busy decking up the semi-circular balcony with green foliage. The paparazzi stationed outside the building captured a priest making his way into the house, as well as Priyanka's cousin Priyanka Chopra, who too was dressed in yellow apart from a slew of relatives. A party for close friends is likely to follow on Saturday evening. On Friday night, Priyanka, Nick and close family members stepped out for a dinner. Priyanka was seen proudly flaunting the rock as she made her way into the hotel, hand in hand with Nick, looking visibly elated. Nick arrived in Mumbai on Thursday night with his parents, mother Dennis and father Kevin Jonas Sr. in tow. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.